been here already? Let's light them up.
That's a lot of cat equipment. Looks like they set up camp.
Artillery! Watch out!
I detect working remnant technology. We could turn that against them.
I think that's the last of them, for now. What the hell?
Translating. Pattern 1-3. Viability, 56.2%. Genetic template transmitted for testing.
Were they performing experiments on them?
Running an analysis on the glyphs. These bodies are prototypes from genetic blueprints, each more refined than the last. Using Meridian, they designed a species that would live in this cluster.
The Angara.
They created life? Then everything we've seen, we were just scratching the surface.
Where they come from doesn't change who the Angara are now. They're still the same people. So Meridian is not just about terraforming. It's capable of creating life. But why do something like this?
I can say nothing about the Remnant Builder's ultimate purpose.
They created life. The Archon could twist that around, destroy life.
Helios is home. For the Angara and for us. Together we can stop the Archon from destroying it. We'd better get to those controls.
If we crack Meridian's controls first, we make sure the Archon can't use it.
Job is to be told about the Angara. What will you learn?
I know. We'll tell Job. Let him decide how to spread the news.
The Archon knows about the Angara. That's gotta be why the Ken are here. Command hub will be open now.
All right, two towers going. Should get us into Meridian's main control room.
Longer.
better than this.